Good morning. So I'm going to try and film a weekend vlog. So today's obviously Friday. Amelia's at nursery. Blaine finishes work early on a Friday, but we've got plans this weekend. I don't know how they're going to go though, because the weather's not looking that great. But today my plan was, I've kept Amelia off nursery because there's hand, foot and mouth going into our nursery just now. So I just kept her off for the weekend to keep her clear. But we were going to go to like Home Bargains or something and stock up on the autumn decorations, but I want to get Blaine to go up the loft and see what we've got first before I do that. So I think she's at her nana's just now. I'm going to go round, pick her up, and I think I'm just going to come round and get the house organised and cleaned and finish sorting the cupboard up the stairs and put all our clothes away so that I can tidy Amelia's room, because she's got dancing later on anyway, and Blaine finishes work at 1. So today might be a bit of a boring day, but it's going to be my day to get stuff done. So tomorrow, hopefully we can go to the air show. I don't know what it's going to be like. If it's going to be like this weather, we probably won't go and we'll find something else to do. And then Sunday, I think we're going swimming and to soft play with our friends. But I will keep you updated. I'm going to go around and pick Amelia up just now. And maybe I'll send Blaine up the loft today to get the autumn decor so that we can see what we've got and then figure out if we need to go shopping or not. Do you want to see Mummy's new wardrobe? Open that door.
Two. Three. And then.
Is that cool?
Mom, come in.
Is that cool?
Where is all the stuff? All the off there.
It's all in your bedroom. Mummy's about to clean it.
I love that.
Is that cool?
Yeah, that's
good. I can't decide whether to put the jackets down the bottom or up the top.
No,
it's Mummy's wardrobe.
What's my wardrobe?
In your bedroom.
But I need to move my toys.
Right, the plan is I am going to try and sort this wardrobe today for the next few hours. So I'll show you clips here and there, but I'm filming a video, obviously, like sorting my wardrobe. So I will come back to you later on. We've finished doing the wardrobe, haven't we? Now we're just sitting singing nursery rhymes. Are we waiting Daddy comes home? What one will we sing this time?
We've done all of that.
Have we done them all?
That's okay. You could do one tomorrow.
Do another one tomorrow.
Goodness mate.
Goodness sake. Is Daddy coming yet? We're going to hide from Daddy. Aren't we? So Amelia's on watch.
Are you hiding here?
Where am I going to hide?
Where are you going to hide?
I'm quite big. I can't hide anywhere. You hide there.
And then you hide in colours.
Pat a cake, baker's man. Bake me a cake as fast as you can.
I need to do one more thing.
Pat a cake. No, you need to do the opposite hand. Right, go. Pat a cake, baker's man. You're the best girl.
Wait, that's my mum. That's my dad there. You need a high. Ow. Are you finished?
Okay.
I don't need that. I say Sim.
Sing it.
Sim, we're going to the moon. Sim, we'll be with them soon. If you want to go to the ship, up in a model ship. Sim, we're going to the moon. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Buff off!
You're so cute.
I want to
hear it. Oh, no, yeah. I never heard that song. I thought your Konami said zoom. Is he there yet? Is he there yet?
No.
You're my best friend. He's gone. Oh. see her hair. Turn round. Turn round. Let me see the back. So cute. Where are we going? Right.
Right.
We are off to dancing.
Yeah.
Aren't we?
I'm gonna
go. No, you're not.
I'm doing it right now.
What kind of dancing have you got tonight? Comp team? Lyrical? Or hip hop? What one is it?
Lyrical,
good job. You excited? You love lyrical, don't you?
Little rascals.
What?
Little rascals today.
Little rascals?
Yeah.
How do you know that's your team name?
Yeah.
Who told you that?
Told me that.
Did she?
Yeah.
Do you like little rascals? These are definitely little rascals.
Who's on dancing today?
Emily?
Yes.
Come on then. Right, we are going to dancing. It's not been a very exciting day, but we've got the majority of the house organised and the wardrobe's finally organised. Blaine is just going to stay at home and he's sorting the garden. He's sorting the grass and the hedges, so check him with you later. Right, we're at dancing. But we're just waiting on the opening, aren't we?
Yeah.
Somebody fell asleep on the way to dancing.
Me.
Did you have a wee nap? Huh? Look, we've got the same hair today. I just don't have a bow in.
I have a bow.
You do? You got a green bow? I am going to go and post a bunch of vintage parcels because the majority of the stuff sold literally overnight. And maybe film a YouTube video sitting in my car.
Yeah.
I might film a second trimester Q&A. We'll see.
See the light in the sky, need to see. It calls me. No one knows how far it goes.
Now Saturday and we are getting ready to go out. We're going to the air show. If you're not from where I'm from, it's like an aeroplane show in air. And we go every year and I absolutely love it. So we're just getting ready for that. But it's supposed to be sunny today and it doesn't really look sunny. Blaine is in a shower and Amelia's farting about God knows what she's doing. Oh, every day. I'm going to do my lashes and then I'll come back. Hang on. Cause! Right, that's the first eye done. I'm actually scared to vlog with you two. Because these are feral.
Yeah.
Oh, God, Blaine!
Mom!
Show after your eyebrow.
No.
You can't even see it.
Split his eyebrow.
It's not, it's a cut. You just keep saying I've split it.
He was crying.
I was not.
What?
You sent me a Snapchat crying when I was out with Amelia because you'd hurt yourself when I wasn't home and I wasn't here to save you.
Amelia?
What happened to Daddy last night?
Daddy was on the bed and he'd on his brow and then he just went in and
I'm
just getting plaster.
You put a plaster on it, didn't you? Because you're a good girl.
What's that?
Mummy's makeup.
I want makeup.
You want makeup? You need to ask
no
your dad.
Chance.
I will get.
Why can't I put it in my makeup?
I got makeup on my room.
I love money, but I don't have enough of it.
That's what
I was
going to
say. I love chocolate,
here.
But
you do have enough of that.
I can get that.
Right, I found it. My primer.
What?
Not very much today, I don't think.
I can't find my glue stick.
Why do we need a glue stick?
I don't know where the glue stick
Why
is.
Why do we need a glue stick?
It's not here.
Where? Where is it?
You don't need it.
I need to make
chaos.
It's a one in, one out.
Do you want
that one?
No, come on.
It's one in, one out.
Amelia, are we going to go to look at the Halloween stuff today?
To get buy them.
To buy them? Yeah. Daddy said no.
Daddy, we're getting the Halloween stuff today.
So I think we're going to go to the range, because there's a big mirror I want to get for my room. And be name, because Amelia wants to go and look at Halloween stuff. I see Amelia. Let's be honest, it's me. I've just influenced her. And Brian can't say no to Amelia. She's locked herself in that cupboard playing. I said I was going to wear hardly any makeup today. Powder, and then I'll blush. Do my eyebrows and call it a day. I feel like I'm a teenager. Eyebrows, and that's me. Right, ready. Let's go. Right, well, our plans have now just drastically changed because we were just about to leave the house and we have realised that Amelia has caught hand, foot and mouth. There was hand, foot and mouth going about in our nursery this week, and I kept her off on Friday after getting the text on Thursday to prevent her trying to get it, or prevent it hopefully. But it's not worked. Her poor feet and hands are covered in spots and her mouth is full of ulcers. So I think it's now going to be a weekend in the house. Blaine's now away to the shop to get our new Play-Doh, cupcake stuff, things that's just going to keep her entertained. So, love that for us.
Well,
since our
Mum.
Plans have changed dramatically.
Mum.
Yes.
You want to get the Play-Doh?
What's your house?
It's okay.
Is it?
Do you share
with
the orange
Play-Doh? Yeah.
Will
I make a dinosaur?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm using pink.
Pink Play-Doh. I'll let you put it in. And squeeze.
I use the pink Play-Doh. You want to share this pink Play-Doh?
It's alright, I'll use the orange.
Okay. I'm making alphabet.
Are you doing your letters?
Yeah. I want to use that one.
You want to use this one?
Yeah, that's so cute.
This one? Because I wonder what the noise is behind us.
That's how that works going.
Blaine's putting blinds up.
Yeah.
Right, you ready to see my dinosaur?
Bye, 41!
That's cute!
Look, mummy, I make a pink one. Very snap. Snap.
Mm.
Look, mum.
Wow, it's a possum. Look.
I want to make one of that.
Look, it has.
I'm making pink one.
How
do you make one?
So you get a wee bit of Play-Doh and you put it inside. Then you squeeze it.
I want orange to make one.
Okay.
Yeah, but I want that one.
Use this one first. So you put it in.
Mum.
What?
We can put there.
And then squeeze it tight. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Keep squeezing. And then you take all the extra bits off.
Oh, okay.
Don't know.
Then
what? Then open it. Wow! An orange dinosaur. What kind of dinosaur is that?
Ceratops.
A ceratops.
That is Daddy.
Oh, wow. That's cute.
What?
Are they?
Mommy. Wow.
It's only took us about a year.
Said something about sticky pads.
Sticky pads.
What?
It's like a caterpillar.
Oh, it's like a caterpillar?
Yeah.
Well, so it is. Right, we're now on to drawing. Wait a minute.
We don't got paintbrush to color on.
Good job. Hey.
Little cook. Mom.
Yeah.
We can play tomorrow.
Yeah.
Daddy.
Oh yeah. Trying to keep a toddler entertained when she's sick. It's proving difficult, but I think we're going to maybe try and go to
nowhere.
The fireworks later tonight, maybe.
Mom, we can
sit in the car.
Wait.
What?
You can see it on the way.
We could sit in the car and watch them.
Yeah.
We'll see how you're feeling.
Wait. You can take popcorn sleeve with us.
Yeah. It's a good idea. What letter's that?
R.
Good job.
Queen.
Cute. Good girl. Well done. Sing it.
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, but a footprint to receive.
Can't hear you.
The kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen.
Right, we've decided to come out for a drive to come and get a McDonald's and an ice cream, haven't we?
Picnic.
Because what? Why can't we do anything today?
Try to get sports.
What have you got?
Sports.
Me sporty boy. So we've came for a McDonald's. Blaine's away in to get us a McDonald's. Then he's going to run over there and get him a milkshake. No, a KFC. Do you want me to take that off you now? Is it a bit warm?
No.
You sure?
No.
So strange, Amelia. But we're going to film a wee Q&A mukbang when Blaine comes back. So, that'll be exciting. Right, I went into Asda for ice cream and juice, and I spent £50.
I spent £45 earlier.
But
on.
I've got, look, you look like hoof long dung. What happened to you? Wait a minute. Wait, I'm filming on my phone and my thing at the same time. Got you some goodies, but these are for tomorrow. We'll do all of these tomorrow when you're feeling a wee bit rubbish, right? Okay, right, I got you your lollipops you asked for. Right, then I got wee card people.
I'm going to do that right now.
No, we're not doing it right now. We'll have a craft day tomorrow, right?
Crafty.
I got you a paint set, because we've lost your paint thing, haven't we? Couldn't find it today. I got you.
Why are you putting it all in the back seat?
Some dinosaurs colouring in to make your own dinosaurs. I got you some gems.
I'm going to put them on my screen.
Why are you putting them all in the back?
But I'm going
to put them. I got you and Daddy the same ones.
Yep.
To make. Mm-hmm. Oh. Aeroplanes. You can make them and paint them tomorrow. Is that exciting?
I'm using paint to make this one.
Yeah. I got you some magnets, so we can make some magnets. They're cool.
You can make one.
And I got you paint, so that we can paint them, because we couldn't find your paint today.
The blue one.
Blue. What other colours are there? Right, this is going to be your favourite part. You ready?
Yeah.
Got you a Gabby Gabby book.
It's got Gabby stuff in it.
It's got Gabby's in it. Look. You colour them in. And then lastly,
I don't
A giant frozen colouring pad.
Wow, look at that.
Has it got stickers on it?
It's got stickers and colouring in. Do you like all that? Will we have a craft day tomorrow?
Why is it just been tossed backwards?
And then I got you some watermelon, but you don't toss that back. I got our ice creams. That was the only chocolatey one they had.
What is it?
It's frozen.
Chocolate.
I got Daddy some chocolate.
No, that's all for
you. That's not for you. And then I picked up myself two candles since I spoilt them rotten. Do you want to smell my candle?
Yeah.
Don't look at.
I guess.
Right, is that a good idea for tomorrow? High five. Right, let's go home.
Bye bye.
Sweating.
Good morning. What colour hair have I got?
Orange.
Orange?
No. Bella! Stop.
Blonde. It's now Sunday and we are having another day in the house, aren't we? Why are we having a day in the house?
Because we're making this.
We have an arts and crafts day because Amelia's obviously got sports. We're just waiting on Daddy coming home from...
Skip.
Dad's away to the skip. So we are going to sit and draw some... I hate that noise.
It's just noise.
I know. Oh, show everybody your face. Show everybody. Who's that? It's alright. Who's that? We're going to have an arts and crafts day basically. So we'll take these along with us.
Are you able to make one?
Yeah. Who will I make?
Do you make Daddy?
I'll make Daddy. Right, okay.
I'm drawing.
What colour are you going to do your unicorn?
Pink. Daddy, look! What colours
are here?
Green.
Green here.
You just dip this one in.
Yeah, remember, dip your water in when you're changing your colour.
Just do your pack.
What colour are you going to paint your airplane?
Pink. I want to use them right now.
Where's your airplane going to?
What?
Where's your airplane flying to?
Tesco. You're going to Bifa.
Hey, Bifa?
Yes, Bifa's home.
Bifa's home?
Can you give me some water here with me? I'll get to that. Get to college.
Oh, you're just singing Crazy Frog.
You sing me Crazy Frog, Mummy.
I like your aeroplane. What's it called, Amelia Air? Where's it going?
It's going to space.
Space.
I'm using the red one.
Just dance lasted all 5 minutes. Dad. What are you playing now, Amelia?
SpongeBob.
SpongeBob.
Okay. I'm going to
I just went for a nap. I woke up to find Amelia and Blaine. Here they are. What's your daddy doing in the house?
Why is Minnie coming in my kitchen?
But he's
going to
help us.
Why is it so dark?
Sorry, Mum.
Because we're saving electricity in here.
What are you doing?
He said.
What does Mummy want?
He's scrambled eggs.
Scrambled eggs.
And toast. That's me. Right. Let me go sit down.
Oh, is this your cafe?
This is your coffee.
I don't think I'll be able to fit in that.
Get a bigger chair.
I could try.
Okay.
Oh, no, I don't think I'm up.
Why are you sitting
there? He's in a
Paw Patrol chair.
We don't have scrambled eggs, so it has to be fried eggs.
I don't like fried egg.
I don't like
boiled
egg.
It's not fried egg, that's not fried egg.
All right, is it scrambled? That's
it's
fine.
Do you know what she said to me when I came in here? Be the man in the cafe and I'll be the customer. I'm like, who tell you the word customer? Is that it scrambled now?
Perfect.
What else?
Wait,
orange juice.
There's a plate here.
What is a plate there? There's a toast.
I'm starving.
Who likes hot sauce?
This is not fast food. Yeah, sure.
You want cola? You want cola? Juice?
Pardon?
You want cola?
Cola?
Or
yeah.
Orange juice?
Orange juice or cola?
Orange juice, please.
Orange juice.
Oh, great. Thank you.
That'll be £7.
Wow, that's expensive.
No, it's
$5. $5? Okay, here you go. Make sure he gives me my change. I need my change. He's known for robbing.
Me change, Daddy. 2 points, sign up.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Right, I am going to end this vlog here so that I can go and get it edited. Blaine is just upstairs doing the shower and bed routine, and then I'm going to go for my shower and get my jammies on, sit down and get this vlog edited. I hope you all enjoyed. If you're not already, please give me a wee subscribe and a like. I love you all. Bye!